If you've been living under a rock, basically what happened is that Nintendo changed Mahi Mahi Resort. They posted on Twitter that they would make a redesign with some grades and bigger expansions to the map, which I'm kind of happy about. I felt like that map was so claustrophobic, so freaking small. What matters is that I caught these news in time and I was able to record a few things before Mahi changed. So yeah, this is just gonna be a compilation video, so enjoy.